हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ओनम फेस्टिवल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू 5PTL लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल। नाउ ओनम इज अ हार्वेस्ट फेस्टिवल विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन केरला एंड व्हाई इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड। इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड टू ऑनर द होम कमिंग ऑफ असुर किंग महाबली हु ब्रॉट पीस एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी इन केरला। इट इज ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड is the festival of appearance of Vaman avatar of Lord Vishnu. Vaman avatar of Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu. Before discussing about Onam, let us discuss something about Kerala. It is a southern state of India. Kerala is a southern state of India and it shares its boundary with Tamil Nadu, Karnataka. The capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram. Periyar is one of the longest river in Kerala, longest river and a famous Idukki dam is built on this river Periyar. Why it is famous? Because it is one of the highest arch dams in Asia. Arch dams. What is its height? Its height is 554 feet. So now we'll discuss about Onam. It is also celebrated as the festival of paddy harvest. Onam is also celebrated as the festival of paddy harvest. It is one of the three major festivals of Kerala celebrated during the month of Chingam. The month of Chingam is the first month according to Malayalam calendar. What is the name of the Malayalam calendar? Kola Varsham. Kola Varsham is the name of the Malayalam calendar. And according to Malayalam calendar, the first month is Chingam. According to Gregorian calendar, the first month of the year is January. In a similar way, according to Malayalam calendar, whose name is Kola Varsham, the first month is Chingam. The other two festivals of the state are Vishu and Thiruvathira. Vishu and Thiruvathira are two other important festivals of Kerala other than Onam. Now Onam is a 10-day festival and it begins on Artham. First day of Onam is known as Artham and it concludes on Thiruvonam. Thiruvonam is the last day of the festival. During the festival, people get dressed in their traditional attire, prepare the Onam Sadhya. Now what is Onam Sadhya? It is a special traditional meal, as you can see in this picture. It is prepared on the auspicious festival of Onam and is served on a banana leaf, as you can see in this picture. It is served on a banana leaf. It reflects the spirit of the season and traditionally made with seasonal vegetables. A lot of vegetables, a lot of dishes are here, which are made by traditional vegetables such as yam, cucumber, ash gourd and so on, and take part in variety of group activities such as, along with preparation of Onam Sadhya, the festival is celebrated by taking part of variety of group activities. One of the group activities, Fukolam. Fukolam is rangoli made with fresh flowers. Rangoli here. The word Pukolam is made with two words. Pu means flower and Kolam means color sketches on the ground. This is color sketches on the ground. This is Rangoli actually. Now, the second group activity is Valam Kali. वलमकली, वलमकली इट इज अ बोट रेस, इट इज अ बोट रेस। थर्ड एक्टिविटी इज पुलिकली, दे गेट देमसेल्स इन टाइगर अटायर एंड देन दे परफॉर्म डांस, दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज टाइगर डांस एंड इट इज नोन एज पुलिकली ऑल्सो। अनदर एक्टिविटी इज कोई कोट्टू कल्ली, दिस इज अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ डांस विच दे परफॉर्म टू सेलिब्रेट दिस पायस फेस्टिवल। एंड वन अनदर इज मास्क डांस, मास्क डांस इट इज नोन एज कुमाटी कल्ली, दिस टाइप ऑफ स्पेशली प्रिपेयर्ड मास्क दे वियर एंड देन डांस, दे परफॉर्म डांस। दिस इज ऑल अबाउट दी ओनम फेस्टिवल। नाउ सिंस इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन केरल, सो वी शुड समथिंग डिस्कस अबाउट द केरल इटसेल्फ। अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस आर देयर। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टोटल नंबर ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स इन केरला, हाउ मेनी डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स आर देयर इन केरला, सो इट्स आंसर इज 14। देयर आर 14 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स इन केरला। टोटल नंबर ऑफ लोकसभा सीट्स, हाउ मेनी लोकसभा सीट्स आर देयर, 20 लोकसभा सीट्स आर देयर इन केरला। एंड राज्यसभा सीट्स आर 10 राज्यसभा सीट्स आर देयर इन केरला, 10 राज्यसभा सीट्स 20 लोकसभा सीट्स। व्हाट इज द ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज ऑफ केरला स्टेट, ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज ऑफ केरला स्टेट इज मलयालम। एंड द लिटरेसी रेट ऑफ केरला इज 93.9%, 93.9%। This is all from my side and thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for learning more GS content prepared and presented by 5pedia learning platform. Thank you so much.